and into the lead. Boy, he ran right to that exit curb, and Nico had his tires right there at the last second. Nico had to get out of the brakes, or they probably would have touched. And so Hamilton now into the lead. And now Nico got to play the ball.